Would you believe me if I told you there was a restaurant on top of this building? All the way up there on floor 106. The top floor is 115. But there's a restaurant right there in 106. This is a building. My ears are already popping. Smells good from here. Guinness World Records for the highest revolving restaurant in building. Kai. So here we are at Twist, the Mediterranean Buffet, the tallest revolving restaurant in the world. It's in the Guinness Book World Records, 106 floors. Look at that. And it just smells so good. As soon as the elevator door opened, just smells incredible.
Never be my hometown girl. There's nothing like her in this world. I'm tired of the get around girl. Ain't nothing like my hometown girl.
Is revolving. Service is incredible. Everybody's so nice. Everybody's helping you. It's good. It's really good. Lobster, oysters. Thank you, my friend. Very nice. So good, but like the food tastes so good. And like we just had one bottle of beer and we didn't even notice. It was like for like 20 minutes, just one bottle of beer, and the beer tasted so good. And I don't know, it's because just because we're so high up, everything tastes better, and everything, we're just like spectating on everything all around the city. It's just lights and tall buildings and water and boats. I mean, this is just beautiful. there's so many different sections in this building. You could go on the bubbles, you could go on the drop, there's a drop from the antenna, you could go like climbing. There's so many activities, and what I like about it is even though you're in this restaurant and it's earlier in the day and you decide to do one of those things, or even now, there's a little office desk right here where you can purchase all of those things. See the drop, sky drop, the bubble tram. I think that's cool. It's like you have the options while you're here. You don't gotta like run somewhere, like get a waitress. Hey, I wanna go to the bubbles now. You gotta go outside or buy the ticket back downstairs. You just buy it here and keep going up to floor 115. So good thinking. That was great thought. It's pretty funny because when you all around the city, you always, you can see the Canton Tower and you always look at it and imagine, what are those people doing up there eating in that restaurant, right? How can you imagine? Like, it must be so cool to eat up there in that restaurant so high. And I come up here and I didn't even know it was the world's tallest revolving restaurant. And like, I could see so far out. It's amazing. And it's just like, it's great. It's really a great feeling. Ain't nothing like my hometown, girl. Thank you. Happy birthday, baby. Ben's giving us, Ben's letting us go through the side door so we can go up to 107 and 108. See you later, buddy.
See you later.
All right. Bye. Let's check this out. Look at the Walmart from Ketchum, babe. Walmart. Hey, where are you going? It's a huge open area of the floor. It's like a little souvenir place. People sightseeing. There's tickets just to come to this floor. This is the Chinese liquor. I'm tired of the get around girl. Ain't nothing like my hometown girl. Last floor, you ready?
All right, I'll be good. Oh wow, yeah, this is pretty scary. This is scary. Oh my god, this is so scary. But look at the view. Look at that. Look at that. Wow. Look at the. You just don't look down. You can't look down. You just can't look down. Do not. Whatever you do, don't look down. I'm gonna ask.
Just look
down. Don't look down.
Cause I can't make you change. You'll never be my hometown girl. There's nothing like her in this world. I'm tired. Ain't nothing like my home. my hometown girl. There's nothing like her.
Like your ears pop around the 60th floor. I don't know, it was weird. My ears are feeling weird right now because the elevator goes so fast.
What does that mean?
Well, we're back down on the first floor. It's a beautiful view. Look, a full moon. Of course, it doesn't look that good through this camera, but if you were here, you'd see how beautiful it looks. Thank you guys for watching. Twist, the Mediterranean revolving restaurant, that tallest revolving restaurant in the world. It's on the Guinness World Book Records. Check it out if you guys are in town. It smells so good. All the food is good. All the food you can eat, all the beer you can drink, all the juices you can drink, everything. Thank you guys so much for watching, supporting my channel, celebrating my wife's 26th birthday. See you guys next video. Bye-bye.